Dylan reaching for Beauvillier, pressuring. Dylan goes down. Nelson got behind him with the puck just out of his reach. That stick of Oliver Wahlstrom still down there near the Capitals net as this shot banged around, came to Bailey, scores! And popped right out of the stick of Josh Bailey, and it's 7-4.
And it was just pressure on Dylan. Carlson was being aggressive in the offensive zone, and Dylan couldn't quite handle the puck as it was along the just outside his blue line. As we take a little look, desperation, the Islanders stay right with it. Beauvillier handles it behind the net, and then they go to work down low as they continue on with a forecheck, get the puck towards the net, a little ping pong action, and it bounces all over the place, or I like to say ricochet rabbit, and certainly Josh Bailey finishes it all off, takes his time, zips it up over the outstretched arm of the goaltender Samson.